Good morning, students. It's me, Rosie, your English teacher. How are you all? I hope you all are fine.
Students, yesterday there was a very special day. Do you know what was that? Yes, it was Mother's Day. I hope you all have wished your mothers. Though one day is not enough to thank her for every perfect meal she cooked for us, for her unconditional love towards us. It is rightly said that God could not be everywhere, and therefore He made mothers. Mothers teach us to have confidence and believe in ourselves. So let's once again thank our mothers with a certificate of love for all the sacrifices she made in her life because of us. So students, you can also make the certificate. After making this certificate, give it to your mother. Kiss her and say thank you to her and tell her how much you love her. So now let's continue. So students, we were doing chapter number 2, Tell Us a Tale. In our previous class, we did question answers and I told you to learn it also. I hope you all have learned it. So before starting, let's just revise those question answers. So first question was, what did the children ask their mother to do? The children asked their mother to tell them a tale. Repeat again. The children asked their mother to tell them a tale. Next question, what did the children say they would not do? The children said that they would not speak and move till the tale is told. The children said that they would not speak and move till the tale is told. Next, which stories did the mother suggest? The stories suggested by the mother are Aladdin and his lamp, Puss in Boots, Bluebeard, Jack who climbed the great beanstalk, and next was Red Riding Hood. Very good students. And the next was Babes in the Wood and Cinderella. And today we will do make sentences.
So now open your notebook, write today's date, 11th May 2020, assignment number 12. Write chapter 2, Tell Us a Tale. Now write question, make sentences with the following words and underline all the headings. Now write first, tale means a story. Meera loves listening to fairy tales. Meera loves listening to fairy tales, and underline tales. Second is fond, to like something. My sister is very fond of music. Full stop and underline fond. My sister is very fond of music. Next is wander, which means to roam. The cattle are allowed to wander freely. The cattle are allowed to wander freely. Full stop and underline wander. Next is gaily. Gaily means happily. Jack waved gaily to the crowd. Jack waved gaily to the crowd. Full stop and underline gaily. Now draw blue and red line. Thank you.